start of the mile event in Kenya's 3A's championship. In the field were Britain's Alan Simpson and naturally Kip Kano, Kenya's wonder athlete. But this was not an occasion when form counted for men like Simpson. The advantage and the wins went to local boys used to the rarefied atmosphere of Nairobi's altitude. Oxygen was badly needed by the Britons at the end of every event. This is a clear indication of trouble ahead at next year's Olympics, to be held at an even greater altitude in Mexico. While Simpson was puffed, Kano seemed quite fresh. And it was the same story in the six-mile race. The Europeans didn't stand a chance. Hungary's Lajos Megsep, normally no mean six-miler, could only trail the field, while Kenya's Timu set up a new national record, lapping the Hungarian in the process. Again, it was a case of oxygen being badly needed.